Sophie, his 13th birthday. Gift, we've got you. Guitar, coming tomorrow. Road game today, surprise party tomorrow. Change of plans. Game tomorrow.
No, birthday tomorrow.
Hotel!
Guitar, reroute.
Birthdays are on birthdays.
Party, relocate. UPS My Choice makes rerouting packages easy.
Mom!
How we're helping companies solve for the needs of customers like Sophie.
Today's been real good. I mean, everybody came out. We got a nice little showing. Everybody's having fun. People are moving around and energetic, smiling. It's just an all-around good time. I think that means an awful lot because it's like we're not just a jersey and a helmet now. We're actually like they put a name to a face now, and this makes us all closer. So they might want to come bring some family out and support us now.
I'm actually from Columbus. I came up from Columbus, so it's been great talking with all the coaches and some of the players so far. And just looking forward to kind of a good season, following up the bowl victory, and hopefully coming away with the MAC championship.
Oh, I love playing with the kids. They're the most fun because they're just so energetic. They're willing to learn anything, and they're willing to do anything. They have fun.
The definition of audacity is total disrespect for the odds, the belief that you can accomplish anything. Because these young men didn't just want to win last year. Their goal is to win even more next year. Their goal is not just to win eight, but to win the conference. Their goal is not just to go to the bowl, but go to another bowl and do it again. So thank you so much. The fun's just getting ready to begin at Akron, folks. Let's get a part, be a part of it, and let's take Akron to the Mid-American Conference Championship this year. Not next year, but this year.